Here's a day in the life of an orchestra conductor, Concert Day Edition.
Yoga, meditation, and coffee are absolutely essential.
I look at my scores. I have a concert tonight, so I'm going over, reviewing my spots.
Yes, I do this. I know. It's ridiculous.
Gotta fill up my car with gas. It was insanely cold.
I pay my respects to the literal god of music.
Have a nice lunch in my little office. Here's beautiful Jordan Hall. Hashtag blessed.
Here we are in the dress rehearsal. We're just running everything over, make sure it sounds awesome for the concert. I review some tricky spots just to get in the zone. And finally, the main event. They sound amazing, right?
After the concert, I pack up my stuff, I drive home, and I go to bed. Thanks for coming along.